life was good. I moved to Florida, got two adorable pups, and a boyfriend named Jimmy. I swear, I bought anything that caught my eye. Clothes, jewelry, you name it, I snatched it up. I was the guy everyone called to find out where the new hotspots were. Clubs, bars, restaurants, I knew them all. And sometimes I'd even stay at hotels on the weekend just because I heard they had great bathrooms, or room service, or really hot bellboys. But it didn't take me long to realize something that never occurred to me before. Actually, no one ever really talks about this, but...
cash or charge?
Being gay is really expensive.
Charge.
Now, I had a job, but it was nowhere near good enough for living as high on the gay hog as I wanted to.
US 1, right?